Hello. Today I'm here to talk about redox signaling molecules. So many of you maybe have never heard those words in a row before and actually know what that is. And so let me share. The inside of every one of our cells in our body, now remember, we have over 100 trillion cells, and the inside of every one of those cells is filled with fluid. Well, that fluid is called redox signaling molecules. Now, it's a very important fluid because it provides information to share with neighboring cells about what's going on in their world, in their environment. If there's something attacking that cell and interfering with the function of that cell, it needs to share that information with the cells adjacent. And so we have these things called hydrophilic channels that open up like an aperture of a camera. And as that opens up, it literally sends light energy from one cell to the next to share information about what's been going on in that cell or attacking that cell. And that allows the neighboring cells to adapt so that they don't get damaged by whatever that invader is. So think of being in a hotel room and you have several family members that are in the adjoining rooms that have an adjoining door on the inside. And if somebody was trying to break into my door on the outside, I'm gonna open up these inside doors and tell everybody to be ready because there's something bad happening outside. That's much how the lining of our gut is designed and built. And we need these redox signaling molecules to be able to send that information about what's going on in that gut and how we can defend against all the bacteria that's maybe overcoming and trying to invade and damage part of that gut lining. So why is this subject even important? Well, it's really interesting that every decade of your life, you lose 10% of the fluid in those cells. So if you think of a young cell, a healthy young cell, it's much like a round ball that's tight. Now, every decade of life, you lose 10% of the air. It doesn't look so round anymore. It gets more flat or more like a disc. So for those of us that are over 50 years old, we're functioning on half the fluid in our cells that we used to have when we were thriving and healthy. So this is an amazing supplement that you can take that we can actually restore that redox signaling molecules in each and every one of your cells. Now the process to do that takes 8 weeks of taking this product in order to fully get your cells full again. Now that's super important because our immunity depends on that, the function of our digestive system depends on that, the balancing of our hormones depend on that, but one of the most important things I like is the effect it has on the nervous system and allowing your nervous system to thrive and function. So many of you know I specialize in brain health and severe brain and spinal trauma. And so many of those patients that have had trauma to the brain, they've lost what we call the dominant frequency, which is the most important part of our brain. It's our true potential of what our brain can do. And this is one of the only products, supplement-wise, that we can take that will literally help grow a myelin sheath back around that brain and turn the cortex into very healthy, viable tissue once again. So this is something that they thought was impossible to do. Once your brain tissue's been damaged, you can't grow that back. So we do neurofeedback training to aggressively grow the tissue back and to reprogram the way the nervous system is functioning. But we also use those redox signaling molecules to make sure that the strength of the cells and that the communication between the cells works so much better. And we need to grow that protective layer around the brain. And this is one of the only products that I know can literally do that. So why is it important that we take this supplement? Don't our bodies make this for ourselves? Well, you know, they actually do. Many of you know about something called glycolysis, where we take sugar and insulin, and in the mitochondria of our cell, it's like the powerhouse of the cell, those two things come together and gives us energy. It's called ATP, and this energy is vital to keep our bodies alive and to keep the charge going on our nerves, to make the nerves function and fire. Now, we literally produce our body's weight every day in that ATP, so it's super important. We produce it and burn it up for fuel every single day. That's the extent of what they teach on glycolysis, but what they're not saying is that engine that makes that energy, that the sugar and the insulin turns into ATP, it has an exhaust pipe, and out of that exhaust pipe is what comes redox signaling molecules. For decades, we thought it was a waste product. And then we learn that this is vital to the function of each and every one of our cells to be able to make that communication network happen so we can communicate from cell to cell to cell and know how to defend ourselves and how to keep ourselves healthy and alive. So for those of you that are new to this product, don't worry, it takes about 8 weeks before you're gonna get the full effect of it. And then if you ever stop taking it, it takes 8 weeks for you to return to the state that you're at now. So this is definitely one of those products that years ago made it into my inner circle of things that I do for myself and that my family does for themselves and for each and every patient that we're trying to restore proper nervous system and proper brain function. This is a critical nutrient that we want to make sure that you're taking in order to help us get the best results possible. So I hope that helps, and until next time, have a great day.